Another big story today. A family has been waiting months to get some closure, and today they say justice was served.
A Kalihi woman was sentenced to 10 years in prison for not stopping after running over a motorcyclist last year. Chantel Andrade cried as she apologized to the victim's family.
And afterward, the family said they forgive her. Jai Cunningham with more tonight on what unfolded in court this morning.
Chantel Andrade faced the Jantok family and said there isn't a day that goes by she doesn't think about the victim, 25-year-old Keith Jantok.
Mr. Jantok, I'm really sorry for what I did. I never meant to hurt nobody. I never meant to cause no harm to your family or mine, my husband and my kids. If I could take it all back, I would. If I could give my life for his, I would.
Andrade never stopped to help, and police would find the ditched SUV the next day with damage to the front end. Sharon Jantok lost her son that night, and at today's sentencing, showed mercy.
I forgive you, but it doesn't justify what you did. But I pray, because I need to be released from this. My family and friends need to be released from this.
Sharon lost her husband 5 years ago, leaving her with two young boys. She says that's when her eldest son, Keith, stepped up in a big way.
Keith was the man holding everything together, helping me raise Kyle when he was just 13 years old.
The judge handed down the maximum 10-year sentence after the proceedings when asked if justice had been done.
I guess I feel the slightest of relief. It still doesn't bring my brother back. So I'm still not okay. Over time, maybe I'll get okay.
In August of last year, Andrade ran from authorities, missing for 3 weeks before finally turning herself in to Hawaii Island law enforcement. Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News.